They were really bad.
They were awful. They were really it was embarrassing, actually. They were the original windows that came, you know, builder grade. They had aluminum frames, and over the past 30 years, they had, you know, the windows had gotten cloudy. They had gotten kind of like warped. You know, who knows what, until we opened it up, what the damage was to the window frames and the heat, like the heat and the humidity. It really wasn't sealing very well at all.
We had the windows changed here over a couple days, and the first day when just some of the windows were changed, we could tell like a heat difference immediately.
Yeah, with just half the windows. The temperature was immediately impacted. The visuals were like obviously stunning.
We're really big fans.
Yeah, we're big fans, yeah. We love them. They have made such a dramatic difference, even in the 48 hours that we've had them installed.
When I'm walking around, I'll just like stop and see a new part of the yard that I couldn't see through our windows before, and I'll just like hang out by the windows and look out. It's pretty cool.
That's really expanding the experience of the house.
Yeah. Actually, I was planning for the time that people were here to just like wear a mask the entire time. And the room, like I work from home too. So the room that I was in, they came in and set up like plastic sheeting they were replacing the sliding glass door. So they put up this plastic sheeting and then they like peeled it to the side and they were like, you're cool. If you just want to like you're in your own bubble now, you know, so we'll be out here. You're in there. They had masks the whole time too. So it seemed like super, super safe. They were super conscientious. It was great.
Yeah. And then in terms of just like safety practices, like outside of coronavirus time, I mean, everybody's been doing great with like ladders and the scaffolding, and the safety and, yeah, all that has been great. Well, a couple things. We had gotten a referral from a neighbor who had used Save Energy a couple years ago and had a really positive experience. And then we actually had a couple other companies like come out and give quotes I mean, the Save Energy prices were the most competitive, but just the experience of talking with everybody from, you know, the office staff to the folks who have come out and done the project was dramatically more pleasant than a lot of the competing companies. And we were also really excited about just how they treated their employees and like what a great company and a long-standing company of the Bay Area.